general at
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire. Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Got eyes on target. Open fire. Target is in the clear.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
You've got eyes on Tango.
Help! Yeah.
Right there!
He
said you're faster!
Understood.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Oh, God, help!
Thank you.
Robert Knox.
Shoot!
Oh God, help! Help me! Both targets down. Well done, Jackson. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
I would strongly advise you.
Hey, you killer!
For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. What a great atmosphere. The audience has come to see something special, and the drivers are not going to let them down. This could go down to the wire.
Thank you. not right. And if you had any pride in your...
Jesus Christ!
Hang on, 47. Robert Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. Must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere.
Can't sleep? Here. You need to get up and go home.
Turn the wire. I'm Flamingo.
Follow me.
What are you doing?
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire. again soon.
DEA experts.
Hello there.
just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Quarter 7, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time.
Moses Lee has been disqualified. Well, a bit of an anti-climax here in Miami, folks. The race is called off, but at least we have a winner. Sierra Notch will be on the podium in a few moments.
Some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Is it that illegal?
I don't know. Knox?
Salutations, my friend.
Our main sponsor, Kronstadt Industries, wishes you and your family.
Don't hit me, Worm!
Oh, shoot! Don't hit!
No!
Mental, like a fat kid with a bat on Cinco de Mayo, popping heads like they're piñatas.
Crap, not good. So,
hey, what the hell are you doing?
Copy it, Central. Hey, found someone on the ground. Don't know what's happened. I'll get back.
Ouch!
Oh,
all right, you're coming too.
Listen to that.
Can you stand up?
The waiting time is almost over, and the crowd is going nuts down here in Miami. This is a race that will go down in history. Unforgettable drama. What more could anyone possibly want? Let's hear it from our team, and let's get the party.
Look alive. Things are heating up.
No, those moose can
do.
Robert knocks down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire. Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Never cut down on security, right?
Help, I see him. He's right there.
God, help! Please, help me!
Help me! I need help! Help!
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the how much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Accident happen.
Wouldn't be the first time to do this way. Remember 2 weeks.
What are you doing here? No. What the hell are you doing, man? You could kill someone.
John, it's great. Look, I'm in a deep hole. One of my guys just jumped ship, and I need a replacement.
much about the car's standing as it is about the driver's tapping.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Moses Lee has been disqualified. It's a shame. What heck of a race.
But at least
we have a winner. Sierra Knox and Team Kronstadt have claimed top spot here in Miami.
The race is over, and Sierra won. We should expect her to head towards the podium area for the winning ceremony.
Jesus Christ! For the love of God, please! I'm going
to be for you, Bill!
Oh, God!
What the hell is this guy? You can't be serious.
Yeah, but maybe...
You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. How much time remains?
Tres changos se escaparon.
Octane booster, huh?
What is that stuff anyway? I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few cross-set mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own. Imagine that.
No!
Huh? Hello, please?
Under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Thank you.
buddy, try to stop the car, will you?
Mr. Knox? Yeah, it's Smith from down at the expo. Listen, the Mark III's making some, well, just odd noises. Can you come? Great. All right. Yeah, I'll be here.
Impervious to small arms fire, the palace unit can be upgraded, eventually replacing standard troops in modern warfare. Just imagine an army of programmable machines taking over zones of conflict in hours rather than years. No human.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Over there!
never enough security.
Security guy, let's have a chat.
Are those eye drops, 47? Looking over Knox's medical files, I see a prescription for medication for chronic dry eye syndrome. Apparently, he's sensitive to low humidity areas. Like rooms with air conditioning turned to high, for instance.
Put your hands up! No sudden moves!
You have to stop right now!
Hey, arsehole! You need to drop the weapon!
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the crown. Ah, Are those eye drops, 47? Looking over Knox's medical files, I see a prescription for medication for chronic dry eye syndrome. Apparently, he's sensitive to low humidity areas. Like rooms with air conditioning turned to high, for instance.
Let
me know if there's anything out of the ordinary.
Don't worry. Will do.
And awaits delivery.
Good. Good. Loyalty has its merits, Antoine, but one cannot express loyalty from the grave. What Kronstadt is working on is too important. It's a high-stakes chess game.
I couldn't agree more. I'll keep you informed of any progress. Mr. Knox, the metrics from the suit are coming through 100% intact.
Targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Yo, hold up, security guy.
Thank you.
options too, you know. The fact is that Grand Stack is very likely.
How are you today, sir?
Are we running smooth?
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
If that's true, why would
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt.
Yeah, I'm here now.
Again soon.